Hello everyone, today I'm going to be discussing the title, Does Cat Noir Really Like Marinette? The clips that I'm going to show you is going to confuse you. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and let's get right into this video. Okay, so as you see right here, Cat Noir, you can kind of tell that Adrian likes Marinette because Cat Noir blinked at her before he left, and that's not something that just a normal friend would do. Okay, so as you see right here, Cat Noir decided that instead of being lonely, he came to Marinette, and he's so-called a superhero, and Marinette is so-called not a superhero. And as you see, he said he does not want to be alone, so that's why you can just tell he looks up to Marinette and looks at her as more than just a friend, even though he's Cat Noir and Marinette is human form. Okay, so if you look right here, look at the way that Cat Noir looks at her. He looks at her in the way like, I know who you are, and you're my friend, more than a friend, so I'm going to tell you. Okay, so if you look right here, Cat Noir is doing everything that he can to keep Marinette safe, and that's a sign that he doesn't want anything to happen to her, and he loves her as Adrian deep down inside, so yeah. Okay, so I'm going to let you hear, but when you hear this, he sounds like he cares about her so much, and he wants her safe.
Where's Marinette?
I got her to safety, but why aren't you back in Paris?
Where's Marinette?
I got her to safety, but why aren't you back in Paris?
So as you see right here, he kisses Marinette's hand, and that's not something that a normal friend would do. And just watch this whole part right here.
Date of yours is bad news, but don't worry. Yeah. You'll be safe with me.
That puts my mind at ease.
But I am going to need a little help. Care to assist a superhero?
What about Ladybug? Aren't you a duo?
She's busy with something tonight.
Fighting crime together? Amazing! What do I do?
Just get that drawing pencil away from him, little lady. Little lady.
Okay, so what Cat Noir just said is something he would say to Ladybug and not Marinette. So that's why it's kind of hard if he is crushing on Ladybug or Marinette. So, yeah. If you see right here, Ladybug is really concerned about Adrian. If Ladybug knew that Adrian and Cat Noir is the same person, her attitude to Cat Noir would be totally different. Okay, so this is it for today for Miraculous Crazy. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up. Turn on post notifications so when I post a video, you all will be first to get it. And hopefully one day in the future, Cat Noir and Ladybug, Adrian and Marinette will figure out about each other and we'll be more positive. Bye, and I'll see you back for next video.